Your name, God. me every circumstance. I'll praise you, God. Even if I'm sick, I'll praise you, God. Even if I'm missing to eat, God, to eat, I'll praise you. Hallelujah. Even if I don't have much money, God, I'll praise you. You deserve all the glory, all the praises, Lord. Hallelujah. World in your presence, Lord.
If you know
know this song is so simple. Let your living waters flow over my soul. Let your Holy Spirit come and take control in every situation that is a trouble, oh Lord, my mind. And bothers unto you I owe. Oh, my cares and bothers unto you I owe. Let your living water flow over my soul. You are my father.
Not just a song, but let it be your prayer this morning. Let it be the cry of your heart. Hallelujah.
Oh,
With all due respect, can I please ask all of us to stand on our feet? And for a few minutes, just start talking to the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are not rushing today. We are not rushing. Sometimes we rush and we just miss what the Lord wants to do. Take your time and just realize that you are in the presence of the Lord this evening. Hallelujah. Yes, that's it, that's it. Narabashita. Hallelujah. Yes. Pour out your heart this evening. Tell him what's on your mind. But most importantly, worship him. Give him the praise that he deserves. Give him the worship that he deserves. Oh, Father, we thank you and we welcome you in this place. Hallelujah. We worship you. We worship you. We give you the glory and the honor, God. Marabashigate arabaske. Only you are God. Only you are God. Hallelujah. Yes. 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 We will not stay silent in your presence. We will not stay silent in your presence, God. Yes. We came here for you. We came here for you. We didn't come here to meet a man. We came to meet with you, God. Hallelujah. We could have been elsewhere, but we decided to be here because we know, hallelujah, that only you can satisfy. We know that only you can satisfy. We know that only you can satisfy. You are the well that never runs dry. Radabashekate, we will not stay silent. We cannot stay silent in your presence. No, we cannot, we cannot, we cannot. Shakareda basete. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because of all you have done, all we can do, God, is to bring our praise to you. Huh. Shakaraba. We cannot stay silent, God.
As long as I am breathing,
hallelujah,
I will always worship you. Now we have it,
oh, we not stay silent? Are we not stay silent? Are we always worship you, God? Are we always worship you? No matter the circumstances that I face, no matter the trials, God, no matter the problems, the difficulties, the troubles that I'm going through, I will not stay silent. I will not stay silent. There will always be a word of worship in my mouth for you. There will always be, hallelujah, a praise in my mouth for you. I will not stay silent. I will always worship you because you deserve it, God. You deserve it, God. You deserve it. The breath in my lungs, God, it belongs to you. Hallelujah. I will always worship you. Can you make that your prayer this evening? Can you make that your prayer?
Whoa. to pass. I believe. No matter how, no matter what is being in front of me, no matter what is the side defense is from me. Oh, I know you never lie, Jesus. I know the truth has been there. You never forsake me.
Only you deserve the worship. Only you deserve the praise. Only you deserve the worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We lay our crowns before you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because we are knowledge, God, that only you deserve it.
You're the only one we can worship. You're the only one we can love so much. You're the only one we can trust that way. Thank you, Lord. Thank
you, Lord.
you bless me. I believe that you love me. Yahweh, Yahweh. I love your presence. I love to hear you speaking. Yahweh, Yahweh. I want you more. I want your spirit. Yahweh, Yahweh. I praise you, Lord. I worship you.
It's a day of encounter.
Just I speak about your name, I feel like a shiver. I feel your Holy Spirit and the blowing of your Holy Spirit among us, Lord. I thank you for this mercy. I thank you for this grace, Lord. For you're exceptional. You are one of your kind and nobody's like you. No one will ever stand and proclaim to be God in your place, Lord. You will stay and remain the only one, God, who's worthy to be worshipped. Thank you, Jesus.
Just stay quiet for a minute. Can we just stay quiet for a minute and just contemplate the presence of the Lord?
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
The Lord wants to speak to your heart personally. No protocols today, just you and him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, yes. Holy Spirit, take over, take over, take over. Take over. Some healings are taking place this evening, honey. The Lord is touching somebody in this place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Lord is mending your heart this evening. And if you don't, the Lord is touching you right now. You're going to speak in tongues right now. Just open up your mouth and receive the gift of the Holy Spirit in this place. Radabashe katayabashe. Ekate andarabaseta. Radabasho kate. Ekanda radabashe. Halamando radabashe. Kanderebo sate arabashe. There's an outpour, there's an outpour, there's an outpour. Just open your heart and receive it. Open your heart and receive it. Hallelujah. Yes, yes. In the upper room, they were all assembled into one place, just like today. And the Bible says that as they were praying, there was a rushing wind, and the Spirit of the Lord came down on them. And right now, the Spirit of the Lord is touching somebody. Radabasheka e anabasete. Oh, radabashika te ababa. Open your heart and receive. Ekandelebo shata yababase. Holy Spirit. Thank you. Somebody here, you are experiencing so much pain that it even became physical, like you can feel it in your chest, like a weight on your chest of because of so much pain. You've been going through a lot and it's so painful and you are starting to feel it in your body. If you are here, please come forward.
I want all the prayer team to come. I see if you are part of the prayer team, I want you to come in front. I feel like there is something God is doing here. Prayer team, come and join your hands together. Rabra sakatara. I want join your hands. Join your hands together. Look at me. Face me, please. Join your hands together. Rabra sakatara.
Yeah.
If you're here and you feel like there is a pain somewhere, just touch where the pain is. And if you feel like you want to come in front so that Mama Divine can pray with you, just come in front. Any pain, I feel like there is anointing for healing happening right now. Wherever you are, if you feel like there is a pain, just come in front as we pray. And then I will even ask all of us just to stand. If you are seated next to somebody, just hold their hands. Just hold somebody's hand as you stand. Lord, may your presence be tangible in this place. May your power move now. May the glory, the power of the Holy Spirit touch our lives. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, we pray that you speak to us. Hallelujah. Any sickness, any pain is leaving your body now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. As you're holding hands, just pray and say, Lord, I want my brother to be touched by your power, your presence, your glory. Oh, Karabashia, can we saturate this place with prayers? Marabrasakata Karabrusha, Lebrazaya Dosha Kera Pasayados. You can even pray more than that. And if you feel like you need prayers from, you can just come and we'll pray with you. Oh Lord, we pray for your glory in this place. Lord, we speak your presence in this place. Lord, we pray that you fill this place. That we come out of this place not empty, not empty, but filled with your glory, filled with your anointing, filled with your presence, filled with your presence.
Feel this place, feel this place. We cry out for more.
Pray again, pray again, pray again. Pray again, pray again. This is a season where all God wants is us come in front of Him in His presence and feel us. Oh, feel us, Lord. Feel us again. Feel us, O Lord. Feel us, O Lord. Lebra shakara basaya, makara bazia dus. Kora basaka taka 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 taka. Yes.
Would you feel this place?
Hallelujah.
Would you feel this place?
Hallelujah. Don't think about your neighbor. Don't think about what is happening. Just connect your spirit. It's about you and God. It's about you and God. Connect your hearts and say, Lord, tonight I want to be filled by you. Rabrashakarabasaya. Marabasi Katush. Abasiakarabushayata. Marabasa Katarabu. Rebrazia do Shakarabu. As you pray like this, it's not stopping here. It's also going into your family. I speak healing in your family. I speak deliverance in your family. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I see some families being restored in this place. I see some business being restored in this place. As you are praying there, I see God taking your case in His hand. Oh, Rakasaya dosha la Rakasaya. Marasia kora brasiki. La brasika rakara. Mari brasia dosh. Ra brasia dosha kara brasaya. Ra brasade bakasa kata karabu. Le Brazide Bashikata Rabrasaya Marabazida Lara Masakata Rebra Cassia Dush Ribra Sia Turabu Cassia Lala Valigulaka Kele Kala Kala Kula Rabarasaya Dush. Yes, yes. I need more sounds here. I need more sounds here. Ribra Saya Karibro Shaya Malazia Dush. There is a heavy presence of God in this place. You can't even miss it. You don't need to check on your neighbor. Oh, la karasayado.
Rivers living.
Ramaziado shakatara bros. Where is Dennis? I need Dennis. Come, come, come. La rabrasa katara bros.
Da da da.
Let it flow, let it flow. Let it flow, let it flow. Let it flow, let it flow. Flow, let it flow right here, right now. Let it flow, let it flow. Yeah. Let it flow, let it flow. Yeah. Let it flow, let it flow. Flow, let it flow right here, right now. Yeah. As the river flow, it begins to bring every dead thing to life. It's God-giving river. Flow, let it flow right here, right now. As the river flow, it begins to bring every dead thing to life. It's God-giving river. Flow, let it flow right here, right now. One more time, as the river flow, it begins to bring every dead thing to life. Oh, God-giving river, flow, let it flow right here, right now. Oh, 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 oh. Right here, right now, right here, right now. Hey, right now, right now, right now. Yeah, right here. Right here, right now. Hey, hey, hey. We need you now, Lord. We need you now, Lord. Yeah.
Right now.
We want you now, Lord. We want you now, Jesus. I'm ready to see you, Lord. Oh,
right now.
I'm ready to see your face. I need to hear your voice, Lord.
Yeah. Right now.
Your anointing, Lord. Right here, right now.
Oh, right now.
I'm thirst for you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thirst for you, Lord.
Just want to stay with the keyboard for some second. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit, we love your presence in this church. We don't want to leave your presence. I pray that we carry this presence in our homes. I pray that we carry this presence in our families. Yes, yes, yes. There is somebody here. Because it's something personal, I can't ask you to come, but I want to pray for you in the office. You are a lady, and for some reason, your periods are very complicated. As I'm even speaking right now, I can see blood, because that's what happens exactly every time. It takes long and it's very painful. You've gone to the hospital, they've told you that it's normal, but God is telling me he's fixing that problem right now. So I don't want you to come. Maybe you'll be shy and it's something personal. But after service, you can come. And then Mama Divine and I will pray for you. But also, I can also see somebody. It's so funny, the effects that I'm having on my head right now. It's like fire. And that's how exactly you feel. For you, it's not headache. Every time you feel like there is fire around your head, that's the normal headache that you have. God is telling me he's healing you as well. Right now, wherever you are, just touch your head. Just touch your head, because God is fixing problems here. In the name of Jesus, may this problem leave your head. This pain, I command it to go in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We love you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Can we, join our hands? What a powerful God that we serve. Can we do it better and loud? Amen. 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 Oh, do you want to come back? You are done with the assignment. Can we appreciate our Mama Divine? Wow. What a powerful woman of God. We are so proud of you, Mama Divine. For the last 2 weeks, you've really led us with your heart. I know maybe you had planned to preach, but God had more plans for us. Amen. How many people were blessed with what God is doing here? Amen. Amen. Can you again, once again, appreciate what God